field for race 9, lining up in behind the Metro Home Building Center starting gate. Over to Vance Cameron for the race call.
Warwi Eula, the time to win, tell me why. Colleen Finale, Hamak, please. Better be in love, dancers pass and want to shake your tree. Top of the stretch. Here they come. And away they go. Off and pacing from the middle, Colleen Finale is firing out. Up the rail, Warrowee, Eula third between horses, tell me why, to get away fourth up the inside. The time to win. Now in fifth is how Mac plays. Better be in love, sixth. Dancers pass, seventh. Want to shake your tree is eighth. They're quarter pole bound. And on to the front, Colleen Finale. In line to Kenny Murphy. Racing second is Warwi Eula. Tell me why. Dropped in third, away fourth. The time to win. Fifth into the turn is how Mac plays. Then sixth is better be in love. Seventh, dancers pass. And trailing eighth, want to shake your tree, 28 and 3 opened it up. And off the turn they come, headed towards the opening half mile, led by Colleen Finale. Second up the rail, Warwi Eula. The time to win will be first up. Taking over third on the outside. Tell me why at the rail, fourth. Second over fifth, that's better be in love. Third over in six is dancers pass. Then up the rail, Halmack plays. And on the outside, want to shake your tree. The half up in 58 and 3. Approaching the 5-8 and the time to win. Put your head in front on the outside. Colleen Finale now second. Better be in love is second over on the outside. Third, in at the rail and nowhere to go. Fourth, Warwi Eula. Dancers pass now fifth. Tell me why is sixth. Want to shake your tree, seventh. And the trailer at the rail, how Mac plays. Three quarters up in one, 28 and two. Battling back at the rail, Colleen Finale recaptures the lead. The time to win on the outside, second. Third is Warwi Eula. Better be in love on the outside is closing in late. Deep stretch now. Better be in love for Brody McPhee. Then the time to win. And Colleen Finale, 157 and 1.
Well, as I mentioned in the pre-race, as we get a look at the Universe and Media slow-mo, I thought this mare had a great shot in here tonight. I like these three mares in here. Colleen Finale got to the front early, 28 and 3, half 58 and 3. The time to win came first up here for Campbell, but right on her back is Better Be in Love, sitting stalking second over, and she was swelling up around the last turn as they passed three quarters, 128 and 2. McPhee pulled on the right line and center three wide coming out of that last turn. And did she ever respond down the lane here, getting by these a great group of mares here. She gets the job done. Her little sister got the job done earlier. She gets it done here tonight in the ninth for Brendan Mullen, Trackety Cross. We'll see them back in the Red Shores Winter Circle in just a moment.
Better Be in Love arriving at the ninth race winner's circle. Bay Pacing Mare 5 by Better's Delight from the Arts Place Dem. Bell Aim is Love, owned by Brendan Mullen of Mount Stewart. Brendan does the training. Brody McPhee's in the driver's seat. The mile 150, 7-1. The mare picks up her 10th lifetime victory. Better Be in Love upsets the 9th.